Hello, I'm Hannah Williamson. I'm currently a student intern at the Kellin Foundation. I just want to take a few moments to reflect on my experience at the Kellin Foundation, and I also want to say thank you to everyone who had a hand in my education. A few things that I've learned at the Kellin Foundation is how to use administrative skills in an office setting. I haven't had much experience with that, so I really enjoyed being able to do that. I was able to work in a professional environment. I was able to work with professional individuals. I was able to organize things and be able to tackle large projects. I really didn't have the confidence in myself before I started at the Kellin Foundation. And after I have completed my internship, I feel like that I'm a better person, that I'm able to do more than I thought I could do. And I feel like everyone at the Kellin Foundation showed me how to do that. I'm able to communicate with clients and be able to communicate with the outside community. I feel like that I didn't have the confidence to do that before, and I do now. I was able to work in a remote environment. I was able to show a better acceptance for mental health and be able to understand how important our mental health is. I feel like COVID has really tested my mental health. But I use what I've learned at the Kellin Foundation, and I am able to communicate with people there, and I feel like that you guys have made me a stronger individual, and I could not have learned anything else better than that. So, thank you to everyone who has helped me grow, who has taught me everything that I didn't know. And I'm just forever grateful. So I hope to be able to work with you in the future. And thank you for my time at the Kellin Foundation.